Okay, here we have a sensory bin using recycled containers and beans and those scoopers. So what I did is I got these three different containers. So this is a water bottle, and that one is a shell. And this is a recycled protein powder container that we were all done with. So I got these foam stickers to make the faces, and I got these from Michael's. You could probably get them from any of your local craft stores. So I just made the faces, and these are, I made the hair for this guy out of magic noodles, and these you just get, you just dampen, they stick together and they harden. So what they do is they use these scoopers and they feed the people the beans like this. Go ahead and show them how it's done, buddy. Use the little scooper.
Oh no, that.
That, the big one? Okay, so here's the little scooper, and we just feed. And they like to play with the beans.
Mommy.
Go ahead and feed. You're going to feed them with your hand? Okay. Oh, you can do it that way? You can feed them with your hand. Or you can use the scooper. Scoop up some beans and feed him. Feed Mr. Joe. We call him Mr. Joe. So they sit here for a while and Mommy, they scoop and feed.
Mommy.
Go ahead.
Done.
All done. Good job. So,
Mommy, what's it done?
Yes, it is. Okay, so this is our sensory bin for today. I thought I would share it with you guys. And there's so many different ideas you could do. But this is something fun, cheap, and easy.